When we talk about equality, we often just think about equal opportunity for women or religious groups. People living with a disability rarely get a thought, but our next guest is in their corner. Jessica May is the founder of Enabled Employment and she joins us this morning. Good morning, Jessica. What's the stigma associated for people living with a disability?
So there's a real sort of myths and attitudinal barriers out there for people with a disability about gaining employment. So employers tend to think that people with a disability are less productive or they're going to have more accidents or they're going to take more sick leave when, in fact, it's the complete opposite. They're actually more loyal workers. They work really hard, they stay with your business longer, they have less accidents. They've already had their accident. They don't want to have another one. So they're actually a really valuable employee. So we're really out there trying to bust those myths and change those attitudes
so
about employment.
So why did you start Enabled Employment? I mean, is there someone in your family? Do you have experience with someone?
So I'm a person with a disability. So I founded the company after my own experience. I've always had anxiety and it got really severe after I had my first child. And mm-hmm. when I came forward and actually disclosed to my work that I had a disability, I was treated really differently and all my work was taken away from me.
Really?
So I started thinking, well, there really has to be a different way. This happens all the time to people with a disability. And I went looking for something. There's a lot of government support for people who are really in the category of severe limitations. But there wasn't anything for people who don't fit into that, sort of don't need full support. And so I just decided that I needed to build it.
And is it people being overtly discriminatory or is it often misguided good intentions? Like in New York, I said, oh, she's anxious, so we'll just unburden her with all this work. And so, you know, they're sort of trying to help, but they end up sort of treating you like a child,
yeah,
I guess.
And that's exactly what it is. There's so much fear and stigma that people just have no idea what to do, so they do nothing. And in my case, giving me nothing to do was the worst thing to do. So I prefer to be productive.
Just make you more anxious.
Yeah, that's exactly what happened. So I'd prefer to be working so I'm not anxious.
Yeah. I had my best mate is a quadriplegic and he got a job in the public service and he's very high up now. But on his first day, you know, he went in there and it took a while for him to get it and then they gave him a chance. And he came back and I said, oh, you know, so how'd it go? He goes, yeah, well, I tripled their productivity. And I said, boy, what'd you do? He said, I taught them how to use Control C. And
exactly.
He'd gone to this workplace and there'd been all these people who had, you know, four perfectly functional limbs and they'd been going around with their little mouse going,
wow.
Copy, paste, or they'd been writing out all these things and he'd just gone in there and said, why don't you do it this way? And it literally tripled the productivity of the whole office.
The cultural differences that come from working with people with a disability is just amazing.
So
like,
how do you get people a job though? I mean, you've got to break down the stigma. You've got to cope with all the myths about employing people with a disability. Where are the receptive employers?
So we offer an online employment hub. So we offer an open marketplace at enabledemployment.com to link employers with employees who want to work. We're working with lots of big corporations. We're also working with lots of small to medium-sized businesses. It's a completely untapped talent pool. So it's a whole new access to a totally different group of candidates that other businesses haven't been able to access previously.
Great idea.
Yep.
Good on you, and thank you so much for joining us, and best of luck.
Thank you very much,
Jessica.